utilities, especially in emerging economies, have a problem. They have a problem of a mixture of poor people and rich people. And yet all these people need water in order to be able to achieve goal number 6 of SDGs. So we are looking at utilities being able to discuss with their governments so that they can give them grants to be able to finance those people who cannot be able to get water, and be able to charge those who can pay so that there is some cross-subsidy within the system. We are also looking at utilities to be able to use technology, because technology is important. Technology helps these utilities to be more efficient. Technology helps these utilities to be more productive. We are also looking at governance. Governance is very, very important. With poor governance, most utilities, especially in emerging economies, have got a problem. So we are looking at that also. We're also looking at staff. Utilities must engage their staff. There's no utility that is going to make a difference if the staff there are not doing a good job. So I'm basing all this on the case study of National Water, what we have been able to do in National Water, increasing geographical coverage, and also increasing the turnover. In the last 6 years, we have increased our turnover more than 3 times. We now collect over 100%. The profits have grown almost 3 times. We are also emphasizing collaboration. We need to collaborate. We are no longer talking of best practice now, we are talking of next practice, a practice which is better than the way you are doing things, and you can achieve this through collaboration. Utilities, especially in emerging economies, they need to know that they can do it. This business of thinking that somebody else will come and do it for you is not correct. In National Water, we have done it. We continue to use a do-it-ourself policy, and it is helping us. So let us believe ourselves. Let us know that the utilities we manage are the utilities to serve our countries, so that we can help our countries to grow to better standards.